Meanwhile, Brandon Morrissette, the student accused of bringing a gun to West Geauga High School last month with plans to shoot students, has been indicted on 3 felony charges. They include attempted aggravated murder, illegal possession of a deadly weapon, and inducing panic. Court documents claim the 18-year-old admitted to Chester Township Police that he was planning to go to the school library and open fire on the students there.